everybody. Good morning, children. Welcome back to the e-learning session. I hope you all are enjoying this, okay? Hope you all are fine at home, stay safe. And children, today I'm going to teach you a color. You know which color I'm going to teach you? A red color. See, children, which color is this? Red color. What is this? Which object is this? What is this? It is a fruit. Which fruit? An apple. A red apple. A red pencil. A red circle. Okay, children. See, I'll show you some objects of red color. You eat sauce, right? Everyone eat this ketchup. So, what is the color of the ketchup? It is red color. What is the color of this pencil? Red color. What is the color of a tomato? It is a red color. Which crayon is this? What is the color of this crayon? Red color crayon. Okay, children. See, even your mama puts lipstick, right? So what is the color of this lipstick? It's a red color lipstick. Okay, this is a red color bangle and this is red color house. So, children, there are many objects of red color. So, you have to draw any two objects of red color. Hope you all are enjoying this video and you all are knowing now which color teacher has taught you. Okay. So, what is the color? Which color teacher has taught you? Red color. Okay. So, children, shall we revise it again? Which color is this? Red color. You have to take a red color crayon and draw any two objects of red color. I will show you some objects of red color again. What is this? This is a ketchup of a red color. House. This is house of red color. It's a pencil of red color. This is tomato. Which color is of tomato? A red color. See, what is this? This is a hairband of a red color. What is the color of the teacher's t-shirt today? Can you tell me now? What is the color of the teacher's t-shirt today? It's a red color. So, children, now you understood what is the red color. You can recognize it very easily. So, you have to draw two objects of red color. Hope you all are staying home at fine at home. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.